It's June.
Love it or not. because that is what we do in this family.
Appreciate the effort.
We present well. Photographs. Gatherings. We appear harmonious.
Yeah, that's how we appear, all right.
We are
fucking cleavers, right?
Everybody wants to be one of the Joneses.
Everybody wants to be part of the family that is so big and happy.
Jonathan, don't be petulant. Just because everybody else is happy, you have to be unhappy. It's the contrarian note in you. Are you going to be that off-tune clarinet in the orchestra? We have harmony, Jonathan. Are you going to be that off-kilter honking note in the background? Ruining the Christmas card? Is that what you want? A honking note in the Christmas card? Christmas does come but once a year. Listen, I'm not saying that we all have to be smiles and hugs.
Oh, thank you. Thanks for permission. You know, we don't all have the kind of privileged life that you do, Diane. We didn't all marry our squash partners.
Well, maybe if you were a little more agreeable, you might have done. Nobody wants to marry a honking note, Jonathan.
It wasn't you, Diane.
It wasn't you. I'm sorry?
It was all of you!
What?
The whole fucking family!
She couldn't put up with that. Don't know what you're insinuating.
You think she wants to be one of the Joneses? This is not everybody's idea of the ideal life.
It's not my fault. People that you tend to attract tend to be maladjusted. Jonathan.
She was not maladjusted. She
was an artist! Are we going to split hairs? Why couldn't you find an investment banker or a lawyer or somebody who at least knows how to smile?
I want passion in my life, Diane.
That's something you've never experienced. Isn't it?
Look at you. In that skirt from Bloomingdale's. I mean, what kind of passion have you ever experienced with Brad?
Got a passion for French wines that we toured our vineyard?
Oh, yeah, right. A passion for wine. No, I mean a passion for a person.
Well, we're very compatible.
I love
love her.
And you fucking drove her off like a wild beast.
Well, she had the manners for him.
Wearing hemp does not make one an infidel.
No, wearing hemp in winter does. Summer fabric, Jonathan. Tropical weight wool. Not on the moon. Just find somebody nice, can't you? Just can't you find somebody nice? Somebody who can smile? Somebody who can play charades with sportsmanship?
Because she beat you doesn't mean it was unsportsmanlike.
I'm just saying you can wait to guess, even if you know. It's the mannerly thing to do.
You know that? What you pulled? She's not coming back.
Certainly not without a new wardrobe. Listen, Jonathan, we can have what we want. We can have our private dalliances so long as we make appearances. There's
God fucking damn it! It's not about appearances! It's about love! Something that you don't understand!
Love goes on behind closed doors, Jonathan.
It's who you are. Love is the feeling that wells up inside of you whether you want it to or not. Love means having somebody in your life that you would do anything for. That you would accomplish anything for or deny anything for. Love means no holds barred.
You can't simply give up the rest of life. It's one part in a balanced situation. It's one part of many. There are many obligations that we have to hold up. We find our person, yes. We try to fit in with them. But it's not the only thing. You can't throw everything else away for that.
You don't balance love. And for all the pretty postcards and Christmas letters that we send out, the Jones family is not one fucking iota about love! We're just looking at appearances. You want me to smile? You want me to pose for a picture? A big grin on my face in front of the racquetball court because it makes a nice photograph that we can show off to all the fucking people that we don't give a shit about and that we talk about behind their backs. I don't give a fuck. I had something real. Stole it from me. Stole it.
blame me for the world we live in, Jonathan.
The world is what we make it. And you make it a depressing fucking place.
You know you're wrong. I loved a boy at college once.
William?
Yes, the poet who couldn't seem to get a haircut.
You loved William?
I did. I did. I don't know why. Perhaps it's as you say, it just wells up whether you want it or not. But I did. Yes, I did.
For Brad. Fucking Pinot Noir drinking, squash playing asshole.
Yes, well, we can't all be selfish and ignore the obligations into which we're born, Jonathan.
Some of us have to make sacrifices. Delay our gratification. Consider those outside ourselves and outside our passions. So yes, I left him for Brad, that Pinot Noir squash playing asshole. It's not my father. To go to the right parties. It's not mere rubbing elbows, Jonathan. It's the well-being of this family. And so you can love whoever you like, just civilize them a bit. And yes, grin during the photos. Just a photo, Jonathan. It's just a photo.
You said it was an empty shell.
An empty shell?
It was an empty shell.
Oh, goddamn, really?
Yeah, it wasn't a real thing at all.
No, it was fake.
It was fake.
The whole thing was empty.
Empty. It was empty.
There was nothing inside.
A straw man.
A straw man.
It was like a straw man.
Well, like an argument?
Yeah, knocked down.
It's an empty thing that we set up
to knock him down.
Because it's not real.
It wasn't ever. It wasn't a real. It was an empty.
An empty gesture.
An empty argument.
Yeah.
Ideology.
An empty ideology?
Yeah.
You mean like Mormonism?
I'm just saying there were certain things lacking.
Lacking?
Yeah, it seemed to be set up to be knocked down. There are certain, it's like a punching bag.
Like that you do in the gym. It's just there, the sole purpose that it exists.
It only has,
is for other people
they hit the
to punch it.
Exterior pieces of appearance.
It's simply there
without
as,
having any
as an object
real
to be hit.
Substance.
Because it doesn't matter.
No.
And that's what you think.
Well, yeah. Sorry about it. You don't see anybody actually saying those things, do you?
Well, like quoting
it?
Like,
what?
Quoting it?
Well, yeah. Out of a sincere place of... There's no... You don't come out and you're making that part of your actual...
Right.
Who uses the word precipice in daily conversation?
Nobody. If you live at the edge of the Grand Canyon.
Well, that isn't
Well, what we weren't saying.
I'm saying.
Yeah.
That he was. That's not.
It's not part of
no,
the.
Nobody
no,
talks like.
Nobody like.
And so.
And so.
It was clearly
not real.
Yes.
Uh huh.
Yeah. Straight.
Like your girlfriend's boobs.
This is not a straw man.
Never thought I'd see the day.
You certainly don't deserve to.
Oh, I deserve to. I've deserved to for a long time.
And who if not me, right? Who if not me? I mean, really.
I don't know, somebody who worked.
Oh, come on, Paul. We all know that working does not make a man a great man. Vision is what makes a man a great man.
Vision.
And I'm a man with vision.
So by vision, you mean riding on the coattails of others,
oh,
stealing their ideas?
Off your high horse.
My high
so
horse?
So what if I'm
my
not
original?
High horse? Who needs to be original? I have style. Oh, come on, I think that'll be perfect for the cover of the new book. Don't you?
That certainly goes better than I have a shoe shine and no ideas.
But these things sell themselves. Come on, business is all about confidence, and who has more confidence? I mean, can't you just picture me on the cover of one of those things?
You like, can.
Yeah, of course
obviously.
I can. What, I mean, I've got 5 or 6 of them already. I mean, what's a couple more? Rake in another few million? Well, you're acting like you're suddenly bothered by all of this, Hank. Come on! This is what we do! This is the life that we wanted! This is where it's at. No, 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 no. No, don't look at me like that. This is about the girl. This is about Dana. This is... Oh, you can't be that upset. Really. Oh, what did she mean to you? You hadn't closed the deal.
Closed the deal?
You hadn't closed
Fuck
the deal!
You.
Oh, come
close
on!
Closed the deal?
What? What do you want?
Closed the deal?
Yes! Close it. That is what you do. You have a beautiful woman, you meet her, you take her out to a party, you're not closing the deal. So who comes? Who steps in?
Mr. Confidence.
Mr. Confidence!
Fuck you.
Well, no, no, no! Not you, but she did. This is what it's about. This is how you make your mark in the world. Come on, this is America, the land of the free, the home of the brave. We are adventurous and we know what we want and we take it.
We are adventurous when it comes to taking what doesn't belong to us. That is what defines us, isn't it? Isn't it?
Oh, come on! It didn't belong to you!
Stolen continent? Kidnapped labor? Build the dream.
Oh, come on.
Steal the dream.
Come on. Be a grown-up.
Be a grown-up?
You know better than that.
Be a grown-up. Steal something. Be a grown-up. Hit somebody.
It's not stealing. It's taking advantage of an opportunity.
An opportunity.
Yeah.
Somebody who's weaker than you.
She didn't seem to mind. I mean, she's one of those small-framed girls, you know. And she's not terribly strong. I'm not into the athletic types as much, but she seemed to think it was all right.
Yeah.
Come on, this is about Dana. This isn't about Dana. You and I have known each other for too long. I know you! I know you! There's something else. There is something eaten at your craw. You. You. There is something mulling over in your mind. You have got plans, and you're afraid to implement them. Don't be afraid.
Have confidence.
Have confidence. I am your man. I can implement them. That's what we do. We're partners. We are partners. Come on.
You're a grinning thief.
Not a thief. You didn't have the balls to put this shit out there. Who wanted to read your treatise on business and economics and the way to make your way in the 21st century? That's boring fucking shit, man! 31 ways to get ahead in the world. That is what I got.
It's distilled from the work of others. Made flashier.
It's your work. I give you credit. You know your shit, and you can't sell it for fuck!
With eloquence like that, I can't see why you wouldn't be successful.
What is your problem? We got everything! Everything we could want!
Do we?
Dude, we are powerful men! We are wealthy men! We are men that women flock to! I have more of me than you, but that's okay.
Because you're confident.
Yeah.
You take what you want.
I do.
Despite who gets hurt.
And you need to learn that, my friend. I thought you knew. I mean, come on, by now, you had to know. It's the way the world works.
The way your world works.
The way everybody's world works. They're not in that world. It don't work.
See you now on that magazine cover. 31 ways to sell your soul. I hope it's worth it.
It used to be different.
Grew up.
I guess you don't want to be a part of this anymore.
Yes, I don't.
Find some other egghead in the soup.
Do that.
Somebody take care of my ship for me. This is somebody else's ideas. It's good enough to sell yours.
As you can. Best of luck.
That's how it went.
That's how it went.
The whole time. They went that way the whole time.
Just like that. Rank and file.
Rank and file. Everybody lined up.
Marching forward.
Yeah.
No question
all
about
the same two.
Nobody.
That was the way.
Lockstep.
Like a fucking army brigade of Nazi fucking soldiers, everybody was completely in step with one another.
Without questioning.
They had their eyes on the
man ahead.
They knew their orders. They knew the things that they were told, and that was all they needed to know.
Some people. They say that we're smart as individuals, we're dumb as a herd.
It's true. We are a dumb herd.
We are. Pliable, though.
Yes. Pliable and changeable.
Yeah.
Leadable.
Yeah.
Needable.
Leadable.
Needable.
Not needable.
Not well. Yeah.
Outside of masseuse.
Yeah. I'm just saying. Right. All you have to do, it's like Hamlin.
You gotta arrange people. It's like Hamlet?
It's like Hamlin.
Hamlin?
Hamlin.
Hamlin?
Hamlin. That Hamlin, the
is
Hamlet.
That Hamlet's sister? Where the,
no. Hamlin,
what is that?
Where there was the piper? The piper?
You remember
the piper? The pied piper? The pied piper?
Where people,
Hamlin? He played
the pipe.
He led, Now, all
the rats,
children, yeah, well, first
children.
The rats, first the rats,
rats
first the rats.
Children, rats.
And then the children, they're kind of similar. It's not a whole lot
beady
of...
Beady eyes, they're
I
hungry.
Mean, they want something, you don't want that.
Right.
Yeah.
You can't...
Right.
If you leave poison out for them, it might end up in your drink. You have to be careful.
Right.
Yes.
So,
yeah.
But,
right?
But, so
Hamlin.
Hamlin.
Right.
Like, it's like that.
Is it?
Yeah. Lockstep.
In a colonnade. Okay, swaggering asshole.
What does swaggering mean?
Get down from there.
I...
We have to go.
Go.
Our time is up. We have to go.
Oh, I want to ride Dumbo! I'm not very coordinated.
I know that.
How come you took me today instead of Mommy and Daddy?
Because they were busy.
Okay, I want to ride Dumbo.
It's time
to ride Dumbo. Mommy,
it's
that's
time for us.
Dumbo. Mommy,
it's
that
time for us to
go. I would ride Dumbo all
it's
my
time
long!
It's time for us to go.
Oh.
There's no time for Dumbo.
Ha 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 ha! Right from the top of the fucking hill, all the way down.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just you know, like that. One like, no, just long, like that. Screaming thrill
one
ride.
After the other.
One,
yes. Just, you follow
just a constant surge of adrenaline.
Yes. Wow. Adrenaline. Absolutely. Adrenaline.
And
you
knit caps.
That necessary. And knit caps?
Yes.
What?
Isn't that part of it?
Part of it?
That's what I understand from watching ESPN. I know.
No. No. No.
Okay.
It's not a part of the.
It's not,
no.
You can just.
Yeah. No. You just.
Just the.
People
shot
partake.
Of,
they partake.
They partake.
They become a part
they partake.
Of. They become a part of
the whole.
Of the whole.
The
whole.
Wave.
The
thrill?
Well, the wave and the thrill.
Okay.
Of the, it's.
All right.
It's an experience that is shared. The shared experience.
Life?
Yes.
What are we talking about?
Well, that's what we. I mean, that's it. That's life. That's life. It's just, you know, that's what it is. All the way from birth to death.
So you're saying that a toboggan is a metaphor for life?
Yes. You go down the hill, right? And you might turn left. You might turn right.
Right.
You might take the jump.
Uh-huh.
You might not take
it's
the jump.
It's unpredictable.
It's unpredictable. You could end up.
In the
air.
Hospital.
What? Yes.
Right.
In the hospital. You
yes.
could end up there in the hospital.
Right.
Or you could end up
or
winning a gold medal.
Gold medal.
Yes.
Okay. Suppose that is like life.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There are not very many gold medal winners, though, are there?
No, not many.
Not
but,
few.
But when you win.
You win.
When you win.
You
you
feel
get to process.
Like.
You get to process.
Process.
There are all the pomp.
Process.
Circumstance.
Is that a verb?
You come up. You come over the hill.
Uh-huh.
And you come down.
Not
and
in the 40th
no,
birthday
no.
sense of the word.
No, not
okay.
in that sense.
Right. Uh-huh.
But you come
you press
over
the hill.
You pressed the hill.
Like a safari
like
hunter.
Well, you press the hill
yeah.
like you do.
In a Pith helmet or a knit.
Either way.
Uh-huh.
And
yes.
you find yourself
right?
suddenly processing along in all this great.
Really don't think that's a verb.
circumstance. Along the there are going to be columns, and there are all kinds of.
So what you're saying is. It's worth it to compete for the gold medal, whether you win it or not.
Right. Because when you get there, when you're at the ceremony, you're going along the colonnade.